the exact moment a subscriber joins your list or a specific group. How about monthly account activity, campaigns, or billing notifications? Enable email notifications to get alerts. On the left sidebar, click Account Settings and select Email Notifications. Here at the top, we have subscriber notifications, activity notifications, and system notifications. In the subscriber notifications tab, you can get notifications in case you gain new subscribers, lose subscribers, and if you want to get the daily summary. Add the email address of which you'd like to receive these notifications in one or all of these fields, and then click Save. To get activity notifications, which include the monthly account activity, so you know of new subscribers and account stats, and sent campaign notifications, so you are in the know every time a campaign was sent, fill in the email address in these fields and save. In system notifications, you'll receive notifications regarding your account. To stop receiving email notifications, simply remove the email address or addresses from the email fields, leave them blank, and then click Save.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.